Yes guys, welcome to Raise the Bar. I linked up with Jay and Ryan today. We're going to get a bad boy leg session in today. We're at Ultimate Fitness in Birmingham, in the city centre. Should get a big boy leg session in. So, cue Ryan's edit right now.
My man did score a free kick, but me and the H came back with a level up. Where I'm from, I get love, I get hate in my city. I'm bait, I can't go to the reservoir.
Lagger. Did have my air plat like Spragger. Had to get cut, I was feeling para. Can't put faith in this reboot jammer. I got more trust in this kitchen stabber. The girl them say the lingo's madder. She said, hey, where did you get that grammar? Lagger.
You know what I'm saying? Remember to always strap up for big sets. Always look after your joints.
How was that, PT? Was that a good set for me?
Good set. 11 reps enough.
It's still working.
That's how my life is, bro. Okay.
Go back, guys.
I'm about to meet Kanye.
Down. So, as you probably noticed, we got a lightweight, so we got only four plates inside. What we're trying to do now is control, stone control every rep. So, doing basically negatives and pushing back. We're doing heavy on the hack squat, so we're just going to try to get time and attention in this one. Good leg session, yeah?
This is our second exercise already.
Second exercise, nice control.
15 reps.
Move your hands.
That's home now. Yeah. Come on.
Bengali. I'm Bengali.
No, he's not.
I'm Bengali, bro.
My
God, look, look. Nah, shut up.
Look at the nose, bro.
Footballer.
That ain't no Bengali nose, bro.
Footballer. You have fish at weddings, bro.
That's standard, bro. But right, control it, yeah?
Progression.
What are you saying?
Whoa, calm down, Jamal. Don't pull out the nine.
15. Your government name out.
Make sure.
What's that?
Proper government name out.
Come here.
Fuck me. Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today.
What's up?
Champion. Yeah, that's me. That's me. Champion. But yeah, see, shit, the outro in it.
Top student.
This is why Rahid does never do the outro.
Nah. What do you mean? I can do an outro. Do you want it? Okay, so yeah, welcome to our YouTube channel.
More outros than leg
welcome
day.
To our YouTube channel.
Welcome to our
outro, not intro.
Okay.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3, go.
Okay. So just finished leg day. We did legs. And
yes guys, so we just wrapped up our leg session at Ultimate Fitness. We're just on the rooftop of Ultimate Fitness. Ryan wants to keep a close eye on his car because he got about 5 minutes left and obviously doesn't want to get a ticket. Yeah, big boy session, man. Honestly, I feel lightheaded. Jay feels lightheaded, but he's still going. This guy never stops. End our routine. The funny thing is, 2 minutes ago, he was saying that he's about to feel sick, but now he's still going, don't know. You can never stop, Jay. Yeah, it's cooling down. Yeah? But yeah, like I said, big boy session, finally got to Ultimate Fitness, big boy leg session in. Aman wasn't here. His excuse was that, what was his excuse? Oh, he's feeling sick, We tried to ring him, but he wasn't answering our calls, but yeah. You know what? Some people are made for this shit, other people aren't. Anyways, join us for the next one. Boom.
You never covered it properly, man.
This is why Rahid does never do the outro.
You want to just say, join us for the next one?
And is that does that
yeah,
sentence?
Yeah, just say that and I'll edit it.
Yes, guys, so join us for... No, no, okay.
Anyway, join us for the next
anyway, one. Join us for the next video. Okay, let me say another thing, actually. It's okay, okay. This is why Rahid does never do the outro. Yes, guys, So, yeah, we just finished that. Should I just finish the last thing? Because I want to say like, comment, subscribe, and say that every Sunday we're going to practice. This is why Rahid does never do the outro. So, yeah, join us for the next one. We're going to aim to put videos out every Sunday. So, please subscribe to our channel. Like, comment, subscribe. And, yeah, so see you for the next one. Boom. Drummer, just do the last
bit. Yeah, bro. Why would we do all of it, bro?
Wait. So, wait. My bro, get it. Where would? I'm trying to figure it out. Where did I start from? I forgot where I started from.
Okay.
This is why Rahid does never do the outro.